That shall now begin with Ebenezer Scrooge. I went to sleep last night, a miserable old curmudgeon. Last night? Why, then, say, boy, what's today?
Why, Christmas Day, sir.
Christmas Day! It's Christmas Day, and I haven't missed it after all. A Merry Christmas, Scrooge. Merry Christmas. A merry, merry Christmas to all the world. Now then, what shall I do to celebrate this wonderful Christmas? Now, I know. I'll write a check for the destitute poor, and I'll send it to that gentleman that called at the office yesterday. That'll be a good beginning. And then, to celebrate the wonderful Christmas, I'll go and see... It's all very well, but where can I go? There's nobody to have anything to do with old Scrooge, no? No? Yes. Why, of course. Why not? Why, I'll go to Bob Cratchit. Poor old Bob Cratchit. With his 15 shillings a week. What's that? 15 shillings a week? Well, how the devil can a man, his wife and children live on 15 shillings a week? I'll begin by doubling it. Yes, I will. I'll double it, then I'll double it again. No, I'll double it again if I like. Of course I will. I can if I like, I suppose. Double it, of course I will. Dear. I go to Bob Cratchit and see if I can make his wife and his little ones happy. What a change. And only yesterday, as Ebenezer Scrooge walked through the city street, people would point and say... You see who that is? That's Ebenezer Scrooge. Wicked old miser Scrooge. But now, with God's help and strength, they shall say, you see who that is? Why, that's Ebenezer Scrooge, the reformed miser. The man who cares for the widows and the orphans. That's him. Well, now then I must be off to Bob Cratchit's little home. Make his wife and little ones as happy as it's possible to be. And now, in the words of little tiny Tim in the dream, here's a Merry Christmas to all the world, and may God bless us, everyone. Ha-ha! See those merry bells? Merry, merry bells.